that was so flat.
Right, right, of course.
Why did you and the co-founder create Sorry Not Sorry fundraising Twitch raids?
The highly anticipated Blue's Clues and You episode is here, and we finally get to meet Josh's beloved Lola. We have deets on that, plus one way you can help donate to the millions of people in the Philippines affected by the typhoons. I'm Kelly with this week's Hot List.
Oh, Josh!
Oh, who could that be?
Lola is coming to town. In today's episode of Blue's Clues and You, Canadian actress Carolyn Fe made her debut as the grandma of the host, Josh De La Cruz, spotlighting Filipino culture.
It's my Lola.
In the episode, Josh greets his Lola with the traditional manopo and whips up the Filipino baked rice treat, babinka. This episode is part of Nickelodeon's holiday campaign to raise funds for the nonprofit group Baby to Baby. If you vote for him again, you're a white supremacist. Full stop. Claudia Conway, who recently gained attention for her TikToks sharing her views on Donald Trump in the current political climate, is now taking on a new stage. The American Idol stage.
Hey guys, I'm here at American Idol Confessional.
Earlier in the week, the 16-year-old announced on the platform she was auditioning for the competition show and currently shooting her confessional.
Very, very nervous, but very excited.
It's no surprise Claudia can sing because she often posts videos showing off her vocals. Take me to church. Judge Katy Perry also posted a story with the teen following her audition.
Well, well, well. Let the games begin because Claudia.
Hi.
Just tried out for American Idol.
Good luck, Claudia. Got me when I first saw ya. I was like, damn, I want ya. I couldn't stand him falling into your bed and we stayed. We loved him in our teleseries, and now James Reid is taking his music worldwide. James just signed to Transparent Arts, which was founded by members of the Far East Movement. Girl, I just wanna taste you one more time, oh Lord. This signing opens the door for more international collaborations for James, who recently appeared on Nadine Lustre's Wildest Dreams album. We also got a new track with a not-so-typical love song coming from Canada. I've been away, been away. Body and mind been away. Deep in the night, I throw bands. Make it all Vancouver hip-hop duo Manila Gray teams up with Azelle North for Shibuya, a song about how a lost love can sometimes turn a person's mind sideways. Put that on ice. Another artist taking his show globally is Daniel Padilla. The Philippine heartthrob's Apollo Digital Experience will make its international debut on Stage It this Saturday. If you're looking for a way to donate to the Philippines Disaster Relief Fund, check out this next story. DJs from all across the world are coming together to raise disaster relief funds for the millions of families in the Philippines affected by the disastrous typhoons.
There's just a wide variety of Filipino DJs on this lineup.
Using the fundraising platform Tiltify and live streaming site Twitch, Sorry Not Sorry co-founders Nico Blitz, Cassandra Ho, DJ Kizza, and Dat Guy Rai have raised a little more than $7,000 so far. The fundraiser is still going on for two more weeks, so make sure to tune into Twitch or find the ABS-CBN Foundation on Tiltify to donate directly. Thanksgiving is just around the corner, and instead of turkey and pumpkin pie, these small businesses and Pinoy restaurants are flipping the traditional spread. San Francisco-based Lumpia Company is stuffing lumpia with turkey. Jeepney NYC created meal kits featuring regional Philippine dishes like lechonita and paella. Proceeds from these meals will also go to a good cause by funding Philippine typhoon victims. North Hollywood's Tatang will be carving up their meal kits with crispy pata. And for dessert, Northern California's Marley's Treats in Cafe 86 in Southern California and Sin City will be ditching pumpkin pies for ube and leche flan pies. That's a wrap. Stay up to date with us by following us on all our socials, Instagram, Facebook, and YouTube. Thanks for watching. Have a good weekend.